Hey there, good morning everyone. Thursday, the 28th of April 2022. This morning's devotional is a reading from the first book of Samuel, chapter 1, reading verse 6b and verse 7, which read, "Her rival kept provoking her in order to irritate her. This went on year after year. Whenever Hannah went up to the house of the Lord, her rival provoked her till she wept and would not eat." Bullies are nothing new. In fact, they are also found in Scripture. So if you've experienced bullying, know that you are in good company. Three stories in the Bible show us that God hears, sees, and cares for those who have been bullied. The first one is about a woman by the name of Hannah, and she was one of two wives to a man, and having multiple wives in the Old Testament was something that was tolerated. Hannah was bullied, and she was taunted to the point of tears by the other wife because Hannah was childless. But Hannah turned in anguished prayer to God, and God heard her and answered her and gave her a son who was used mightily by God. Second bullying event we also find in the first book of Samuel, this time in chapter 17, when David was bullied by his older brother Eliab. And he may have been quite upset that David, who was the youngest of the boys, was anointed king over Israel and Eliab was not anointed. Yet, look at how God worked in the life of David and said that David's kingdom would be established forever, and this happened through Jesus Christ. And we can see this, read this in scriptures. Daniel, another young man who was also subject to bullying. He was smart, handsome, and determined to keep living the way that God told him to in the new land as they were where they were captives. He was successful and he was hated for it. The jealous bullies plotted to get rid of Daniel in the only way they could think of, and that was to convince the king that the penalty for anyone praying to anyone else except the king would be they would be sent to the lion's den. However, Daniel kept praying to God, and into the lion's den he went. But God heard those prayers and rescued Daniel. The bullies themselves were thrown to the lions, and God was worshipped throughout the land. Scriptures in Proverbs chapter 6, verses 16 to 19 list the things that God hates: haughty eyes, a lying tongue, hands that kill the innocent, a heart that plots evil, feet that race to do wrong, false witnesses who pour out lies, and a person who sows discord in a family. You can be sure that God will deal with a bully. My dear friends, know that nothing goes unseen by God. Bring the matter to Him and trust that He will step into the situation and help resolve it. May the Lord be with you. May He bless you. May He cause His face to shine upon you and be with you always. Goodbye.